It's the most wonderful time. I've always loved Christmas, but as a mom, it's a lot of work. And between the wrapping, the shopping, the cooking, the decorating.
Sweetie, we don't drink the tree water.
Because we're people, right?
Oh, God, make it stop.
There's almost no time to actually enjoy it. And only one thing.
Oh, no.
What is it?
Could make it even more stressful.
My mother's coming for Christmas.
Oh, my fucking God.
You ain't seen nothing.
Mom? Hi, Mom.
Hey, Nate.
Mom?
What the actual fuck?
I'm here to see my daughter on Easter.
It's Christmas.
Christmas.
I cannot wait to spend every waking minute with you.
Oh, no.
Where's your tree?
I guess I've been a little busy.
No, clearly not at the gym.
Woof.
I'm a 34-year-old woman, and she's still telling me how to live my life.
My mom got her hair cut and colored exactly like mine.
Is that normal?
We don't like to use the word normal.
You are gonna be my best friend forever.
Yeah.
I want to throw a Christmas party.
Where, in my house?
Yes. And 184 people are coming.
How much did this cost?
Can you put a price tag on Wonder?
I actually just wanted to enjoy Christmas this year.
You are a mom. Moms don't enjoy, they give joy.
She's gonna keep treating you like this until you fight her.
Physically?
I don't want you to meet my mom.
Now watch me. Christmas is supposed to be fun. Say Christmas back. No more perfect gifts, no more perfect decorations, no more perfect anything.
Let's put the ass back in Christmas.
That didn't come out exactly as I planned it, but you guys get what I
mean. Hey, we know what you meant.
I do the shit how I like. I'm D-Bold, that's my bike.
My daughter thinks that I'm so hard on her. Oh, I had a horrible mother. She once slapped me for wearing open-toed shoes on a sailboat.
It was a different time then.
It was 2 months ago.
I light it up, I set it off for all day and all night.
I'm kind of on a first date. Santa number two.
How'd you guys meet?
Oh, waxing his balls. Slight sting on your nutsack. I don't think I've ever felt this way about another human being in my entire life.
I can pull my butt crack open for you if you want.
No one's ever asked if they could hold their butt crack open for me before.
I'll hold my butt crack open for you anytime you want, Carla.
That is so romantic.
Every time I think I'm the fucked up one in this group, you open your mouth.
We went to prom together.
Oh, Lord.
And then I'm like, I'm doing great.
Hey, Vale here. Did you like the video? Now, behind the scenes of nearly every film, pranks are carried out by cast and crew. One such prank was played on Brad Pitt during the filming of Ocean's 11. Do you remember that Pitt is eating in almost every scene he's in for all three Ocean's movies? Well, it became a running joke with his co-stars. On the last day of shooting for Ocean's 11, a sandwich that Pitt was eating during a scene was filled with hot sauce. As a prank. Pete finished the scene without reacting and threw up the moment the camera stopped, much to the amusement of his co-stars, yeah. Okay, so if you want to watch more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you receive the videos the moment they are online. See you next time.